much longer, I don't think. So let's get her to go back to sleep since I did sneak in here and redo some of their clothing because I did do some CC editing. And I did make sure everything up here is deleted except for the bathrooms. So she's going to have a significant amount of money, and I do remember putting like what career I wanted her to go into in here somewhere. Okay, yeah, she's going to be a chef, I forgot. And I don't remember if I actually completed her house, but I will look as soon as we are done killing her mother. Let's see. And where is her love interest? It's Damon. And I am going to change his last name in Kaz, and as you can see, her hair is gone, and I'm not too bothered about going and fixing it right now. She'll start to death in 20 hours. Okay. So, it says she can't marry, but it doesn't say anything about getting engaged. So I think as soon as she is off work, that's what we're going to do, but it looks like she's going to thankfully be dead by the time we're off
work.
Let's get this replaced because I'm going to move her into a new house. As soon as we are able to. Alrighty, let's get her moving on. She seems to like her dad, so I'm not gonna argue too much with that. Alright, so it says she's worked since 5 hours, so that should be enough time to like invite Damon over and work on him. Work on their relationship.
Units, blown up units.
Thought I invited him over. Picture. There he is. Alrighty, let's. You're good enough right now.
Sabal, Yosef.
Oh, he's willing to push her in a swing.
Oh boy, Grima?
Yeah.
Alright, let's stop that. Let's get some discussions out of the way.
Don't be so wah. Glomba forba. And Sabine.
Yeah, through ya. Bahira Turinge. Funobe.
Chatting on the Sphinx.
Jeez.
Yeah, good.
Close it.
Lasaric, Fabi. Enough. Oosh.
Aw, so cute.
Bonio. Slaffador.
Dag dag.
Let's have the make out right here.
Batisa.
Oh, yes.
Whoa.
Oh, she's gotta go to work. Go to work. How long until you turn her to death? 15, 13 hours. Okay. So now that we've had some time to work on the relationship, that's not a ton, but some. Let's see. How are you doing?
Oh, Mirne.
This is your future father-in-law. A cheerful introduction. Be nice to your son-in-law.
Moi beam. Wash your noiba.
That's a man. Let's just talk.
Huh? Oh, good baffa. Darza Tuka.
Oh, boy.
Pop Sonny.
Yimba Mac.
Oh, good. I do.
Soup to Stevie.
Oh, no.
Sturm Gush Park.
Some logic puzzles.
See?
Maybe it's your son-in-law.
Oh.
Number Xu?
Yeah. Park.
Hmm. Ma,
zombie new.
Fine.
Farm tech.
Thor. Ephedra Yambara.
Oh. She
Have I? Okay, hold on. I have to go look. Because I don't remember if I've made her new house. I want to say I have, but I don't remember where I put it. It's right there, okay. Right there. Alrighty, let's go back to... I'm going to bring now that I know where her house is. And we will work on that momentarily. Whenever I move over there, I'll make sure they have a bar, but let me make sure they have one here first. Let's get one here for the time being, I think. I'm gonna remove these and put a bar in so she can practice. Let's do that one.
Yes.
Dinners. Okay, so you two, back to you two. Let's get some.
Fuma pala chapa. Kiss a pay.
Maybe you buy. Sheedy night. Who is that?
Your class.
He's ambitious. Okay. What else do we know about him? So I can decide what career to put him in. Ambitious and a geek, so I'm gonna put him in the nerd career. That sounds like a good plan. Let's empty out the garbage. And then I'm gonna have you go to the bathroom and sleep. He's to provide feedback to a coworker, straight and honest. You're about to starve to death in 8 hours, so we're making progress on you. I am willing to clean up for Naomi. There is something that stinks in here. I just can't find it. Okay, that's cool. Thank you. You're slowly dying. I just forgot how long it takes for you locked in a room. I'm actually gonna have her do a workout. I actually want her to stay fit, so I'm gonna do a workout every while, once in a while. And then I'm gonna have her go take a shower. And I'm gonna have her candle surf. autumn, especially autumn. Yay! Go ahead. Go to sleep. Go back to sleep. Everybody go back to sleep. Don't mind the Grim Reaper. Well, that's that. Why does it sound ominous? Oh, whatever. Okay. So, Naomi. I think it's okay. Get rid of negative. So I know this is cheating, technically, but I don't think she would be sad about losing her mother. Click. Okay, whatever. Can't make it work. Now that it's morning, I think I'm gonna invite him over.
Lunch, Sheila. Chief.
Alright, let's go greet him with a kiss. And then let's.
Durfna.
Groba?
Namisa Dup? Sinkula Fune?
A Rogaba! Hanna Borf!
The Roby! Spino! Ebony Darfa! Hanna! Press pay.
Let's hug
him. A Rogaba! Hanna Borf!
The Roby!
Let's ask him to move in.
Naborf! Naborfa Danga!
Robita!
Alright, yeah. So now we got that, and I think Next episode, we're gonna get them married. Alrighty, there we go.
Frida.
Wrapping in the zip-zaboom.
Breep a damn stuff.
Link to Pelzwa. Kazoy. Aboo-aboo. A freeze-up. You drap enough, right? Borba.
Simpa.
Knees. Pleasey. Flubagorg freeze-a. Be no-
Put those together and make some breeze. Let's get him while we can to propose to her. Girlfriend. While she's happy. Let's get them to be partnered.
Joba? He's your bay.
Some BC. More. Bim, yes.
Russia. Ask him to marry. Okay, now there we go. And then I'm gonna have her practice making drinks. There we go. All right, you can do that, and then I'm going to have him join a career. And I'm going to have him be I think this is the best one. Okay, and then we're gonna go over here, we're gonna do trust fund. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna end the- No, not quite yet. I'm not gonna end this quite yet. Not time yet. Try to cheer up your future dad. Then we'll.
They'd wanna.
I'm a yump.
Consult him with us.
North.
He's old.
Karani.
Vomit for Biki.
Ganira Sibu.
I'm sorry that your wife is dead. I had to kill her.
Noom.
She's getting some interesting movelets from being responsible. Alright, does the video game playing on your phone count since I don't really have a computer right now? Does count. Awesome. Okay, play game. Four of those. So, the plan from here is, I think, to get them to move out in the next episode, along with getting them married.
Yabba sunny.
I'm gonna get you to finish that, though. So, take a play game. Okay. So there you go. So I'm gonna call this episode here. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.